Hello all, and today again I make a Dutch food. It's a typical Dutch food for in the autumn and in the winter. It is made of very soft boiled potatoes and cabbage in vinegar or wine vinegar, and you can add some peppers in it, and of course some sauce and optional sauces. So I will serve it on a plate, and I will show you how we do it here in the Netherlands. Let's serve it on a plate. I make a kind of volcano of it. The black dots are the whole peppers. Then make a hole in it. In the hole there, I will add the sauce. And I can add the sauces, and add the sauces is optional, of course. If you are vegetarian, you don't add the sauces, of course. But this is typical Dutch, so I add the sauces. So this is the end result of my Dutch food. I hope you enjoy it. Please give a comment on my video, of course a like, and subscribe to the channel if you did not yet. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.